What's up, YouTube? TG Nebula here, and this is most likely going to be my first video, but I'm just going to be playing some unranked standard, just a couple games. Not really a test video, just, I don't know, just a chill video. I don't have a face cam yet, but I am going to work on that. I am probably going to get Star Wars Battlefront number one, not two, and maybe record some of that. So yeah, I will have more games in Rocket League, but for now I'm just doing two games of standard unranked because my ranked is pretty bad and my elo is so low that I don't rank up. So it's not really worth it except in solo because that's the only one I'm really ranking up on. Silver one though, so that's not bad. Season's about to end, so I'll get the silver and bronze. The ultra thingy. Well, that was a disaster. That was just amazing. And it was a backfire. No, it wasn't a backfire. Wow. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go ham. I'm gonna do this. Gotta get those NLG kickoffs, bro. Pretty savage. Oh no, not again. Skip bumped. Ooh, will I get a goal? Yes, I will, because I am the best around. And the only thing that can bring me down is gravity. Chokes. They're great. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna, go for a boost. Is that an AI? Probably. Yes, Shepard is an AI. No one used that. Okay, got that flex right there. Wow, another goal. And that's how you know you're a savage. Oh, and by the way, check out SBC Productions. Link in the description. That is my second channel. That is my comedy channel. And make sure to subscribe here if you haven't already. There will be a subscribe link at the end of the video on screen with my YouTube channel. So yeah, subscribe and appreciate it. I'm really working on growing this channel this summer and growing SBC Productions. I'm not gonna post as regularly on there as this, just because I'm doing most of the games right now, but I want to grow both. But yeah, if you haven't already, please subscribe. Let's get to 10 subscribers on this video. So I'm at 8 and I only need 2 more. Let's go. Wow, my team is just getting carried. Then again, they are Cygnets, so yeah. Get this PlayStation. You know, I should make a diss track. That'd be, I've got bars, bro. It'd be the best diss track ever. Wow, I'm trash. Yeah, I might as well be called Denial. Ha ha. Jokes. Jokes. Solo commentaries are so awkward sometimes. I can't wait for RLCS season 4 though. I really want to get the Helios boost. It's pretty nice. But the thing I'm most hyped for in the new update is, the overdrive crate's pretty cool, but I'm mostly excited for the goal explosions. I think that's just a really unique thing that they added. And really smart. Just like being able to score and then a big lava head pops out is pretty savage. It just is really savage. I'm sorry if there's background noise. I have a fan right next to me because I'm in my room. I need to keep it cool, but I think I adjusted the noise gate pretty well. Oh. Okay. What in the world happened there? Oh, he literally just popped it up. Well, that's savage all day. What a name. You know, the funny thing is, he is, okay, no. I was gonna say, the funny thing is he hasn't scored a goal, but no, he scored one goal. That's not very savage compared to my life. Yep. I was gonna say to my four goals as I score right there, but no. No, I'm just mad. Oh, and don't roast me in the comments about how bad I am, because trust me, I already know. Nice. He's still kind of getting carried by your boy. Nova Genesis. What a name. Actually, I can't remember. Oh yeah, and if you're not aware, TG stands for Team Galaxy. It is me, and if you're familiar with back in the old days of SBC Productions, Mr. Butterburger and, what was his name? Whatever his name was, it was Carter, Mr. Butterburger, and my new friend, who's always been a friend, but he got Wrath League against Parker. So Team Galaxy consists of me, Nebula, the leader, Supernova, the co-manager, which is Mr. Butterburger, Dwarf Planet, which is Carter, Lunar Eclipse, which is Dave, and Parker is probably one of the best players on the team. The second best. I'm the best, but second best player on the team is Parker, who is TG Equinox. So yeah. Get ready for because I don't know how much Parker will be back in summer, but get ready for some videos of that maybe during the school year or something of Team Galaxy play. We play pretty good together. That was a fail. I shouldn't even be saying I play good no matter what, because I'm terrible. We have good chemistry. Yeah. Okay, 45 seconds left. I think I've got this game back. I have the Bye-Bye Little Sebastian. Bye-Bye Lil Sebastian song in my head from Parks and Rec, if you're familiar with that. And if you aren't, go to Netflix and look it up. It's a hilarious show. You know what else is hilarious? My life. As in, I'm better off. But I don't know how much more I have to say that. Because I've already said it a trillion times. But I mean, what else? And that is game one for ya. Get that nose balance. Dang it, I should have saved that for the thumbnails. What? I already uninstalled Photoshop. Whatever. I'm getting new software in a little bit. I don't know how soon it'll be, but it's gonna be Premiere and Photoshop. So I'll put thumbnails and well-edited videos. Hopefully they'll be funny and stuff, but Dose Uno. There we go. Beckwith Park. Oh, it's already started. Dang it. As soon as I join. Well, too bad this game's already started, but this probably will be the last game, even though there's only a minute left. I don't want this video to be too long. I want the first long video to be good and well edited. sadly, that won't be this video. I'll probably just make this a movie maker. And I'll have to take that shot. My friend taught me just be patient and know where you are on the field. So, I have to know where I am on the field, but I've realized if I play with just an insane pace, I crush them. But then I try to do this, and I really fail, really hard. But I get a good hit at first, and it's pretty on target a lot of times. So sometimes I'll get a goal, but then I try to follow it up with a freestyle, and it's actually really embarrassing. Okay. Thanks for the pass. I think that is actually good because he's gonna score. I'm gonna score though. Right here. Ready for this? Okay. You know what? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's okay. I'll get the overtime goal. If I don't get the overtime goal... I don't know. If I don't get the overtime goal, I'm just gonna have to be happy with myself. But, he's gonna pass to me. Thanks, K-Man. Oh, dang it, bro. Caveman, if you steal that shot, oh my gosh. He's a bot. And he almost stole my goal. I mean, with that car, he could steal anyone's goal. Get it? Well, my mom just got me. And that was awkward. My mom was yelling upstairs. So, sorry if you didn't really see much of the end there, but yeah, we lost, and I'll see you guys next time. No crate. Whatever. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully, it'll be better edited and awesomer.